able to hear me? Yes? Am I audible to all? Yes or no? Am I audible or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you are able to hear me, no? Okay. So you remember what?
Ma'am, your voice is not clear, ma'am.
Voice is not clear, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
It is breaking or it is not loud enough?
Not loud, ma'am.
Not loud.
No, ma'am.
Hello, hello. Good morning, everyone. So last class we saw what were the different types of linked list. Yes or no? So can anyone tell which were the different types of linked list? Yes? Can anyone tell which were the different types of linked list? We saw three linked lists, right? One was singly linked list, another was circular linked list, and third was doubly linked list. So in this class we will see difference between singly linked list and circular linked list. Okay, so one question is there on this in your question bank also. Explain the difference between singly linked list and circular linked list. So can anyone tell about the same? Yes, can anyone tell what is the difference between these two? Yes, can anyone tell what is the difference between singly linked list and circular linked list? Oh, PPT is visible. Okay, so same chapter we are continuing. That is your third chapter, Introduction to Data Structure and Linked List. That is session 7. Okay, so in this last class we saw types of linked list. Yes or no? So in this class we'll be seeing what is the difference between singly linked list and circular linked list. So we saw how was singly linked list. It was having some nodes. Each node has how many parts? Yes, each node had two parts. Okay, one was info or data and the second was pointer. Yes or no? Whereas in circular linked list also nodes were like this only, but what was the difference? Last node was pointing to first. So that was the difference. Okay. And the advantage was in singly linked list, we can go only one way. Whereas in circular linked list, after the last node, we can come back to the first. So that was the advantage. So that's what is given. Okay. Just we are revising the thing. So circular linked list, what will happen here? Okay, again, all the nodes are same like singly linked list only. What is the difference? Yes, last node will not have pointer as null. In singly linked list, it was null. Here, what will happen? Since last node will connect to first node, you will not have the last node has null pointer. Okay, and we can modify the linked list by storing the address of first node. So instead of the singly linked list wherein last node was having null pointer, here we can connect it to the first. Okay. So that's why they're telling a circular linked list does not have first and last node. Okay. So it doesn't have first and last node because last node connects to the first in a circular fashion. Okay. Again, a circular linked list can be used to represent stack and queue. That you will be seeing in next chapter. What is a stack? What is a queue? These are also data structure also. At the beginning of chapter, I had showed you video on stack and queue. So, no. So these are also a circular linked list can be used to represent that stack and queue also. Okay, and again in circular linked list we saw last class two types, which were those? Yes, one was singly linked list, which can be made circular, that is circular singly linked list, and another was circular doubly linked list. Doubly linked list means each node will have three fields. Okay, so one is as usual pointer to next, one more will be pointer to previous one. Okay, so this diagram you have seen, no? Last class. Just to see the difference, we are seeing it again. Okay, this is pictorial representation of circular linked list. Can you see here how many nodes are there in this list? Can anyone tell how many nodes are there? Yes, how many nodes are there in this list? Yes, 1, 2, 3 nodes are there. Okay, so what is happening here? If it was singly linked list, it would be null, but here it is not a singly linked list. So last node, this is your last node, connects to first node. Okay, so that is a difference. So can you see here? See here, first node, what is 1004? Address of first node is 1001. What is 1004? Address of next node, address of this. So again we are connecting it to this node, address is 1008. Okay, then we are connecting this node to next node, that is 1012 address, right? But here last node, where we are connecting to first node, what is the address? 1001. Okay, so that's what is the circular linked list. Okay, so let's see how to represent. Okay, in your programming. So let's see how to represent a circular singly linked list. Okay, as usual, how node will be? Okay, so how node will be? A node will have, in circular linked list also, if circular singly linked list it is, it will be same. It will be having two parts. One is data, second is pointer part. One second, I'll share. I think you can see the PPT now. Okay, so again, to represent in C, what we require, in if it is circular, if it is circular singly linked list, nodes will be same as usual. As a singly linked list, it will be having a data and pointer to next node. So as you saw in singly linked list, circular linked list also will have same. Okay, data will be there, then a pointer to next node. Okay, so and using type def you can rename. So instead of writing every place struct node star, you can give a new name. So here what we, wherever we have to write struct node star, we have defined a new name by using a keyword called type def. That keyword is, that new name is capital letter node. Okay, so you know next contains what? Address of next node. Data contains actual data, it can be int, float, get. You can optionally take a head. Okay, you can declare a optional pointer called head or p or this, which will be pointing to first node. Okay, you can give any name. You can give it as head, you can give it as p, you can give it as q. Okay, so these are some of the operations in circular linked list. You don't have a program on circular linked list, only max algorithm and concept will be asked. Okay, so these are the different operations: insertion, deletion, searching, traversing. So insertion, again you can insert at the beginning, okay, adding the element to the circular linked list at the beginning, at the end. Okay, deleting at the beginning, deleting at the end, or searching. What is searching? One list will be there, so given an element you have to search in that. Okay, if it is found, it will give the location, otherwise it will give null if search is not successful, and you can tell search is unsuccessful. Traversing. So traversing, I had told you in first class only. What is traversing? Yes. So given a list, visiting each node starting from the first. Okay, to perform the some operation, visiting each node at least once is known as traversing. Okay. So here is the difference between single linked list and circular linked list. Okay. So as you know, both are collection of nodes only, but only difference is, okay, and both has same only two fields, data and next. Only difference is here last node point will have link as null, but here last node will connect to first node, okay, in circular linked list. So here pointer contains address of next node in the list. Here also it is same, okay. If it is doubly linked list, it can contain address of previous source. Okay, it can have only one pointer. It can have one or two pointer. See, can you see here how many pointers we have? One here and two here. So sometimes it can have two pointers also. Each node of the list is connected to next node. Whereas here, what will happen? Here always each pointer is connected to next pointer. But here in circular linked list, last node can be connected to first. So here that's what is given. Last node known about the first node. First node knows about the last node. Here we cannot move backward. See, if it is singly linked list, what will happen? Starting from first, we will go on front. Okay. Whereas in circular linked list, what will happen? We can go backward also. After last node, we can go again and again. You can go back. Whereas in singly linked list, we cannot go, okay, backward. That is the difference. Then during the insertion, two address need to be updated. Here sometimes two and or four if it is inserted at the last or the first, okay, because we have to change this last will point to first if you are adding something here front. Yes or no? Then address will change. It should point now here. Okay, so they are telling insertion only two address need to be changed. Okay, that is next and the this. But here sometimes four address also need to be updated. Any doubts you have so far? Any doubts you have?
No, ma'am.
No. Okay. Anything you want to ask and end the class?
Yes, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, so you want to tell something, Fatima? Okay, then take care, brother.